Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2. Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and we're gonna head for the Five Flagon, whatever.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
Oh, we can rest there too, actually.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say stop now.
I must have rest soon, my friend.
You're yeah, very chatty.
I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful concentration.
We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
Anyone else want to weigh in on being tired? It's down. The playhouse is down below the red. Well, not the Five Flagons. Well, I was right about that. I just don't know what quarter that's in.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands
aside. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
We just have to find you somewhere to rest. I don't think it'd be in the government or bridge. I'm gonna guess that's the docks then.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Let's see. Okay, so I don't see it here. Maybe it is the bridge district.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh yeah, I think it's here. I remember this. Five Flagons. We'll rest and talk
live
to these people.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
This may be it. No. Close though. Yeah. Those bouquet. All right, let's get a room first.
Stand back for justice.
Because I've been told we need sleep. Royal. We deserve it. Better? Alright, so we need to head downstairs, down here. I'll give this gem to Raelis.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Sure. I don't know, sometimes... Oh, we still didn't figure out what this mace is? Ardulia's fall plus one. Ardulia the Agile was a man whose speed and skill at knife play made him exceptionally lethal in battle, and he repeatedly proved it by leading raids on settlements along the Sword Coast. He would often challenge the village leader for possession of the town, and with his speed, the duels were always quickly decided in his favor. Ardulia met his match one spring morn, however, when he battled the priest Itgan, who wielded this mace. Ardulia seemed to stagger under each blow, slowing his pace to recoup and regain his breath Without his speed, Ardulia was lost and fell to the measured attacks of Itgan. Huh. Hit target must save versus spell at plus 3 or be slowed for 2 rounds. That's pretty sweet. Tackle plus 1 and it's 1d6 plus 2. I don't know if this is better what she has now though. 1d4 plus 3 and plus 1 electrical. So 1d4 plus 4. And the attack goes plus 2, so it'll hit more often. Slightly. So here your maximum is 8. Between 3 and 8. And this is between 5 and 8. All right, so we don't need this. What am I gonna get to you? Anything else? Elixir of Health. He's got one too. All right. So I don't know. Yeah, I was going in here originally to look. Sometimes it works from the gem bag, and sometimes it doesn't. So I think it was just a regular Zios gem. That's what we did find there.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I don't see. I think there were people hanging around here last time. And now I don't see them, so. Still do 101 gold.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Where is everybody? Back here?
So, whoop. We meet in brighter times and better places, I see.
Have you brought the gem? I couldn't find it. So we never got that? No, I couldn't find it. I was sure it was in that altar. It must be somewhere in his lair. Damn him. It must be there. It must. Please, get out and do not interrupt us here until you have it in your hands. Things are tense for us right now. More than you realize. Well, damn. We left something back there. We didn't get it. I mean, that would be why, I guess what we picked up.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Obviously, what we picked up was not his gem. But I thought it was.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Thank you, sir.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Sail all the way back. It's a common commoner. I think we're doing this next after wrapping up these city quests. Actually, someone told me, friend told me that what I just finished, the Cult of the Eyeless, was probably the hardest side quest in Shadows of Arm. So that's kind of like a little spoilery, I guess, but it made me feel better. Maybe things won't be as tough from now on, right? Windspear Hills. Right. Oh yeah, I need to figure out what's going on there. The sphere. Monalia. Oh, yeah, I think the service is outside the city. Guess we need to go back to Harperhold. Trade meet. These are in the Lich Tombs, and that's gonna hang out for a while. And that's on an island. Oh, right. Spider's Bane. Find her in the Graveyard District. Oh, yeah, let me do that right now, then.
Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
What's that? They got flies all over that. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I was so distraught by these flies. Yeah, looks like he's ready for a fight. Oh, he's okay. Thought I could summon the cat.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
It just wakes people up. Oil! Okay, why are you striking oil here? Or you just want oil? This is the graveyard, right?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So I don't remember which building we enter to go below.
Stand back for justice.
It's not this one then.
Something. This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be.
Oh, shush.
With you.
You got your rest. Stop complaining.
Battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Aha! This must be the place.
Make way, villainy!
Oh.
Hero coming through!
Oh boy. Face spiders. Didn't miss these things.
Your life will be mine.
With vengeance! Yes!
I don't like the looks of this!
Those spiders.
Nature!
Go for the eyes!
The life!
Go for the eyes! Yal! That's not right!
Guys get so dramatic about a bunch of spiders. Right, should be in there then. That's my note. Need some kind of key or something. Unless it's one of those ones where those doors where we come out the other way. I think it said it needed a key. Any more spy doors? So we're walking on like solid webs. Hi. Don't remember these people. So we'll talk to them again.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
No, please. He's like turning into a spider. Never will again. Filthy bugs, filthy. Sorry, so sorry. So our reputation went up, and I'm pretty sure it's 8. Went up at the end of last episode. And I never checked. I had no idea Minsk had this move silently and hide in shadows. Zero for lore, but disliked 8. Yeah. Hopefully this... I mean, technically we're helping her, so hopefully this doesn't decrease our reputation again.
Loth be praised.
You return, and you have the evil blade that has slain so many. From the look of it, you have also broken it. My gratitude you have. It shall trouble no more the eight-legged kin. Here, I have little to gain, but you may find this useful. Take it and go. We are concluded in our business. What are you giving us? Let's see if we'll walk away. I have... Where is it? A lot of quests. I return the sword known as Spider's Bane to Pai'Na. I hope, however, that she is correct and that the return of the sword will be to the benefit of the citizens of Athkatla. Oh, okay. So we had a good reason for doing it. We gained a figurine and a wand. And they're all gone. This is a small animal figurine. Oh, this is summoned spiders, I guess. What about whatever may lay over here?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Empty. I guess we took out of it already. Web sack. Ooh. When used, this wand emits a many-layered mass of strong, sticky strands similar to spider webs, but far larger and tougher. Creatures caught within webs or simply touching them become stuck among the gluey fibers. Anyone in the area when the spell is cast must roll a saving throw versus a spell with a -5 penalty. If the saving throw is successful, then the creature is free to move out of the area. A failed saving throw means the creature is stuck in the webs, unable to move. Each round the creature remains in the web, he must make a saving throw or be unable to move. Yeah, it's basically the web spell. Hold target unless save versus spell with -5 penalty. 60 feet lasts a turn. Well, that's pretty cool. Got a little more room. You want this thing? Actually, I guess I don't have Identify memorized. No, okay. I have a lot of scrolls, though. I have like 13 more of these Identify scrolls. This black spider figurine fits in the palm of your hand. When the command word is spoken, the figurine comes to life as a semi-intelligent spider called Kithix. The huge spider will obey its master's command for the duration of the spell or until slain. After 1 hour, regardless of whether the spider lived or died, the figurine returns. It takes a day to recharge the figurine. Huh. Summon Kithix once per day. Duration is 1 hour. The spider can phase during combat. It can also use its web tangle ability, which sprays a stream of webbing at one target. If the target fails its save versus a spell at -2, it will be held by the webbing for 2 rounds. Kithix's melee attack inflicts 1d8 damage. Piercing occurs 3 out of 2 times per round? Or 3 or 2 times per round? And is poisonous. Save versus poison at +1 negates. That's pretty cool. Giant spider. Alright. Semi-intelligent.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So I guess we didn't go up in reputation because nobody knows what happened. Yeah, still disliked.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Now, unfortunately, we can't get back to the dungeon where Mechrath was from this dungeon. It's just like a separate dungeon. As far as I know, anyway. Wait a second. Alright. Thought I was going the wrong way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
So that quest is done. Back to the temple district.
Stand back for justice!
Watch Knight Abir.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Dawnbringer. I'm sure I talked to all these people before. We need to go back down. Sandus? I was thinking about Lysandus. That's King Lysandus to you. From the town of Daggerfall. Alright. Entrance to the sewers.
This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
The old tunnels. The secret entrance. Okay, we want to go here.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
We got a green slime.
Go for the eyes, yell!
Wait a second. We didn't see that before. Is it because he's... No. Alright. Well, let's check this out.
Yoshimo is willing.
What? Fine.
Well, this can be trapped, but...
You're right behind me, right?
Oh. I don't know how we open that.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Ooh, fight, bow, fight. At least it's not that far to go.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
And he said it was on his
Make
throne.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Which was over here. Where is everybody going?
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
But kicking for goodness!
I shall follow your strength.
Kind of want to stick together, guys.
Such menial tasks.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mouse traps are
evil.
Stand
by side.
Guys, talk a lot. So, is this the throne? Nothing here. That's his stuff. Open it. Which one's his throne? These are not thrones, but I'm gonna take a look. Read these books long ago. I like the Gondagon one. It was the Lost King. That one's pretty cool. So here, start looking for traps or hidden things.
Very well. Hiya.
Right, we can't go.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Yukata.
Oh! That's gotta be it. Portal gem. A portal gem is used to open up portals between the planes. Few know how to use these gems, and they are said to occasionally have undesirable side effects. This particular gem was found on an altar in the house of Mekrath. An altar. Yeah, that makes complete sense. We never did get the actual ring. There's a Laraos tier necklace. And a magical harp, I guess, for our Raelis. Okay. I will take them all. Harp of Discord. Even the most talented bard cannot get this harp to play in tune. Each stroke of the harp strings results in a harsh, off-key note. If the bard attempts to play a proper ballad upon the harp, its magical effects are released. All creatures other than the bard and his or her party must make a saving throw versus a spell or be confused for 30 seconds. Confusion 3 times per day. So it is good against enemies. It doesn't affect the bard and the party. But it's basically a reflection of the bard not being able to play this harp properly. It's pretty interesting, though. Alright, the portal ring. Seems a suitable ring for people to want.
A den of stinking evil. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice.
Oh. I did not expect these to be appearing. Goblins, huh?
Alright,
guys, relax.
Your life shall be mine.
I don't like the looks of this.
Feel the backhand of justice.
Your life
for those who oppose us.
And you all need to chill out. How you open that? Look, I can't imagine us coming back for anything over here. Don't walk through there.
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
I don't know if these things came back in the middle.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run!
All right, back up the temple.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Alright. We're gonna go this
way. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright. Ridge.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Got it. For real this time.
Aside.
Yeah, just keep telling yourself that, because they never seem to do so. You just keep attacking us.
So, we meet in brighter times and better places, I see.
Yeah, he's got me a little startled the way he so suddenly talked last time. I was ready for it this time. I could lie. I could say no, I couldn't find it. I guess keep it for ourselves. Well, I don't think we can use it. It doesn't say it has abilities or anything. I sold it. What gem? Yeah, I brought it. How much is it worth to you? You have it? Good. I would give you my very soul in gratitude for its return, but the negotiations are between you and Miss Raelis. I suggest you speak with her.
So you return, and our dark-haired Elise, his feathers shattered by your hands, has preceded you.
Here's the gold I promised. Have you the gem he spoke of? I don't want to be greedy. I mean, we still have a lot of stuff to sell. I think we have 26,000 gold. Aye, here it is, safely delivered. Ah, Mekrath's prize. It shall be our salvation yet. Here be 700 gold. Maybe I should ask some more. Herod Elise, tell them what we are about while I prepare for the summoning of the conduit. Wait, here be 700 gold, but we gain 300. You swindling us? What the hell? Oh no, there's another 700. Yes, Miss Raelis. Ah, my ravens, there be a tale between us that is long overdue. Forgive me if I led you to believe that yon gem was just a worthless bauble for the stage. In truth, it be far more interesting, a plainer jewel, a nexus between the astral and the prime material. Few of you primes would sense its presence, but Mekrath did, and so it was that I fell into his keeping. Luckily, he had not rid himself of it before your timely rescue. What is Raelis summoning? A young conduit.